Who will seize the moment? Who will be crowned as champions of the world? The International Cup final is at last upon us. This is John Champion, and with me, our match summariser, Jim Baker. Anything you want to comment on before we start, Jim?
I'm sure the two sets of players will respond to their expectations, but the key point is that we'll go and take the chance.
Here are the lineups for today. So the match gets underway. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? Off he goes. He's found space. From the defender, and it's cleared for a throw-in. Here's a shot. An early shot across the bows.
What a lovely first touch, and that allowed him the space to get the shot away. It's excellent technique.
Whacks it, and the keeper's there to claim it.
The quicker an attacker gets the ball under control, the more time he creates for himself. That was very neat and tidy to set up the shot.
Hazard, it's on for him. He gets his shot away. Nicely fed in.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after the put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Rossi. He's attacking down the flank. Plays this forward. Here's Dembele. Chance for a counter then. Vermaelen. Vertonghen. A fine display of slick passing. Hazard. No, it's been picked off, and the ball is given back to the keeper. He's onside here. Chadli.
There just isn't enough movement for them. They're struggling to make a breakthrough.
Intercepted. Here's Di Natale. Wants to get this forward. Hazard! The ball is with Pirlo. The keeper's up to it.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as we've seen.
the ball in. Here's a header. He got a piece of that one. No luck there.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
Here's a ball in. Header! No, not quite. Pirlo, Maggio, now Basali, Cechi. It's true. Chadley. Hits the ball. Plenty of chances, but the finishing not up to it.
Look, if you want to win a game, you have to make more of the open to create, and that's not been there.
Here's Pirlo, breaking free down the flank.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of craft that can make all the difference. That key pass.
Marta. He's got in. Di Natale. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. Italy looking for options from this free kick. Not a bad strike! What a save! A ball in. Lunged in there and gave away a free kick, and indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. Fellaini. Vinko, Cechi, the assistant referee's flag was raised, just offside, good call. Vertonghen, Hazard, and Kompany. He decides to shoot. Now, chance again! There's the whistle and the flag's up. Just caught offside that. Five minutes to go to half-time and nothing to choose between them. Chadley cuts it out. Got it. Here's Dembele. Cuts it out. Oh, it's been cut out. Hazard. Vermaelen. Ready for a shot. maybe now. Sensational! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. That is a vintage goal.
Yeah, and I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good passing and movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
Time is now upon us.
Oh, there's no better time to score than that. Now, this changes the mood in both dressing rooms.
It's 1-0, and we hope for more of the same in the second half. Away we go in the second half, then, as they look to try to kill the game off. Hazard, Chadley, got it. Vermaelen. Vermaelen. Quite a shot on him. It's a really good try, but no goal.
Oh, listen, to come that close is a really, really good attempt. And judging by the crowd's reaction, they thought he'd done enough too.
Chadley.
They really need to start looking for some space. The chances aren't going to come if they keep playing like this.
Slides it through. Dembele. Here's a chance.
Look, this game is all about goals, and that was a shot shy of a goal.
It's a good block. Stout defending. Forward it goes. Vertonghen. Hazard. Vermaelen. Foul there, we can give him.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a goal at goal, but I think it's too long to go past them, maybe again.
Vermaelen. Dembele. Already a goal scorer in this match. Moving into the box. The possibility here for a shot. He's put that one wide.
Well, his first touch wasn't quite what he was looking for, and that made things difficult for him. He just got away from him slightly.
Chadley. He's got in. Vermaelen. Here's Dembele. Chadli.
Someone's got to get on the ball here. They need to get it into the box.
Hazard! Pirlo.
Build-up play is so easy on the line, but someone's got to get a shot at it.
Hazard. Quarter of an hour remaining. Chadli, who has an assist to his name. Hazard. Here's Dembele. Chadli.
They're talking about Jesus. That really didn't show the truth.
Chadli. Chance for a shot! That should have been 2-0.
Oh, there's no doubt whatsoever that he ought to have given his side the comfort of a 2-goal cushion.
Pirlo. Oh, he's lost it. Shoots. In it goes again. That is off target. Their first substitution of the game.
Well, the manager's made the change, but he knows he really should have done a lot better here today.
Chenji. Ancelotti. Cherchi. And he's going for it. A fine stop by the keeper.
And that wasn't exactly a routine save. He still had an awful lot to do to keep that out. Superb.
Giovinco shoots. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And this, for them, the ultimate triumph. They can justifiably claim to be the very best team in the world. Moments like this will live forever in the memory of the fans as well as the players. There have been unforgettable highs and lows, and at last, they are champions.
What a fantastic match to round it all off. Again, they had to battle really hard, as they've done all season, but that's what's brought them to success. I just feel that this can be a little bit of a strange time, you know. You've worked so hard, yes, you're the champions, you've won the game, and you're looking around at each other thinking, well, what do we do now?
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, we leave tonight's broadcast.